Oh, that got my balls tingling. Fuck, that was so nice.
Wow, why did I not put a red dot on this thing?
Reloading. It's setting a claymore.
Did they not put it?
No, I just pushed into this one.
You're good. I should push with this fucking thing. I don't know why I'm sitting back here.
Enemy near main street.
How are you looking there?
I'm on a 10 already.
You guys are TDM too. You're not good, bro. You re-peeked after fucking getting shot in the fucking head. You're lucky.
Enemy at the compound. Contact!
That's what?
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to today's video. My name is Connor, aka Xyla, and today we're gonna be going to the best AK-47 class in Modern Warfare. This gun is arguably one of two of the best guns in the game, the M4, the AK for ARs. It comes down to personal preference. My personal preference is the AK. I have more fun using it, more nostalgic to use, but and it hits harder. I feel a two-shot kill for the most part. But yeah, so this gun, you really want to manage your recoil. That's where we try to focus everything on, is managing your recoil. Today's video, you're gonna be watching a bunch of streaks we went on. Keep dying off nukes, man, it sucks. But yeah, let's just get right into the class setup. We are getting better at the game, that is for sure. We're streaking almost every game, it feels like. So hopefully these class setups help you get better as a player as well. So let's start with the muzzle. We're gonna go with the compensator, which is recoil control. Aiming stability, I've realized that on assault rifles, so you do not need it whatsoever. All that does is when you're aiming in, it's just the, you shouldn't be playing like that with an AR, you know, it's just, you're gonna pop up cool. Aiming stability mostly applies for snipers, you know, they're hard scoping across the map. The barrel is probably the best barrel in the game. Damage range, bullet velocity, recoil control, we'll take that all day. We're gonna go with the skeleton stock. We're losing aiming stability, so this is, in my personal mind, this is three positives to one negative, you know, movement speed, aim down sight speed, aim walking movement speed. Rear grip, we're gonna go with the recoil control on the rubberized grip tape. And then for the underbarrel, we're gonna go with the Merc foregrip. So we're gonna get recoil control and hip fire accuracy. I was rocking the this one right here, the recoil control and aiming stability. But like I said, you don't really need aiming stability. I'd rather have the hip fire accuracy. And then you got the operator foregrip, which would just take the hip fire accuracy. Now you only get one on this. Yeah, we are losing, what was it? We're losing some aim walking movement speed, but it is what it is, you know. We got it back with a skeleton stock and stuff like that, but hopefully you guys do enjoy. If you are new here, hit that subscribe button. We're pumping out these videos daily, so show some support. I love making these, super fun. I'm in love with this game. Want to keep producing content for the rest of the year. But yeah guys, my name is Xyla and I'll catch you later. Peace.
kills with 5 seconds. Oh my, I need a DMR. I don't have a DMR call.
I'm just gonna rush as fast as I can, bro. I'm on an 18 right now. 19. I can do this. No, 22, bro. Woo.
I think you gotta do it all the. Actually, I think you gotta do it
no,
all
the piss.
I don't remember. It sucks because it goes away after it's in that factory real quick. This thing fucking smashed.
Oh my god.
Ah, isn't it fun?
I'm on a 10 right now.
I'm coming towards you though. What?
Holy fuck, I need help, bro. I'm on a 16 right now. No, I fucking died. God damn it, dude.
Go, 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 go. From the north to the mall. 500K just to host. Go, 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 go. The neighbor too know.